not.
Yeah, I like the idea of digital, except it's locked to your PlayStation handle. So if you change your PlayStation handle, then you lose all your purchases.
Yeah, that's what I don't plan on changing mine ever, though,
But what if
because
it just
I
got
like my.
corrupted and you couldn't get on it? What if somebody hacked it? You know, what if it got shut down for something? That's what I'm just saying. Like, the idea of the digital downloads being like synced to that really kind of scares me. You know, what if you buy, you know, just something stupid like you buy a new PlayStation and forget how to log on? You know, those things could cost you hundreds and hundred dollars in games. So I've never been a big fan of the digital. But I take really good care of my stuff. Like, I always put it back in the case. I have a lint-free,
Oh shit.
scratch-free cloth I wash my disc with every time before I put it in.
Yeah, I should invest in one of those for. Well, plus I also got it. Well, I got Dragon Age digitally because my little brother wanted it too.
Well, like I
So I'm
said, you
excited.
know, some people it's
Yeah,
going to be
but they.
kosher, but there's are risks, you know. They need some sort of like cloud backup verification. Like some way, even though you don't have a PS3 or PS4 and you couldn't get on it, you can somehow recover your stuff, you know. Just something random, like it's not tied to just the PlayStation. You can just get through it via email in case or something like that.
I know how to log in. I
Well,
can
I
log
know
in and
you know how. I'm just talking about the risks involved with digital downloads. Just
I
because
know.
you haven't had an issue or nothing, it's not a big deal, but the problem's still there. You know, you could turn on your PlayStation, the power goes out, fries it, and now you have to wait and get a new one. Once you get on the new one, somebody hacked your account and shut it down. Game sharers can actually back into your accounts and delete them. So, oh, sorry. There's just
Great, you
risks.
found it.
There's just risks.
Wow, he's literally on the other side of the map from my. Oh, you're
He's
close to
out.
the.
He's
You're
up
close to
by
the new office
me.
house.
Yeah, he's up by me.
Yeah.
I gotta play some torches.
Oh yeah, I was gonna finish up the nether up the ender chest room now, since it.
All right.
Yeah, I mean, this game's really about like build up your property. You know, feel free to go underground, just mine. Make sure you don't take anything with you on like adventures that you're not willing to give up, because if you die, you might lose it. You know, there is no right or wrong with this game, you know, unless you're just not. Don't know how to like Minecraft. The only wrong is like asshole crafting.
Wouldn't be like pyramid dude to each other sometimes.
Well, that's just bromance. But no, I mean, I'm talking more like the severity of, you know, like I said, if people say stop or leave, you just gotta do it. Don't worry about, hey, I'm not doing anything wrong or what are you talking about. Just respect their wishes, you know? If you're in like public land, expect your wishes to be a little less, you know. Because there's, you know, a lot of people. Oh no, he did die. No, he was wondering if he was gonna die when he came on. Make sure you eat. You will
Wow.
not die of starvation, but when you go down, you'll go down to half a heart at most, which means like the smallest fall will kill you. So you gotta be careful. Yeah, we need glowstone badly, and I'll tell you right now, the glowstone for the city, you're not going to get reimbursed for. It's all, you know, city projects are, you know, pro bono, everyone. No one's going to
Yeah,
give
but
you trade, but yeah.
if you get it for other people, you will.
Yeah, no, but if you're getting glowstone, somebody wants it for their shop, their business, their city house, their personal house, yeah, you can trade whatever you want. You know, but you got to remember, no one can call, like, dibs on one thing. I mean, if two people want to make potions, welcome to, you know, consumerism, time to war, you know. But
I'm having a staring contest with the sheep.
Nice.
I have no clue where you guys are.
We're in the city. I don't know where you are. Do keep in mind too, though, like
So, but just keep going straight.
I've got a
I'd
shit
love
ton
going
of
that.
birch wood. I should use some of that for the strip club.
Not for the roof, though.
No. Yeah,
Like
people
the
don't
floor.
make your roofs wood.
Wood. Yeah,
Lightning
make it some
strikes
sort of
yesterday
stone.
lit like three trees, couple houses.
Lit my mega tree on fire.
That was funny. Dude,
Yeah,
it's
I was.
we had lightning striking people. It was great.
Yeah, but when I come back, I thought I was struck by lightning.
Hello.
I mean, my fence has torches on it, but that's just my fence.
Killa's working
So
on like the Mage's College. If people want it, don't really know what to do, and they want to help him, you know, talk to him about it and go from there. I'm working on the just all around city stuff, and
I actually, you might go help.
Well, right now the big help we need for it is stone. We need, you know, 50,000-60,000 cobblestone. Then we need to cook them into
question,
stone.
How do I get? All right, I need a door.
Did you ask the question, or did you just?
Yeah, you're looking for the door. And what do I need to make a bed?
Three walls and some wood.
Oh, all right. I can get that in the city as long as I have shears.
Yeah, I have some shears that you can use.
All right, shit, I think I got like 100, 200 wool you can have. Now your bed is your spawn point. When you sleep in it, it gives you the spawn. So it's a good thing to have one.
Even if you don't sleep on the way.
Yeah, you
don't sleep on it.
Yeah.
I showed Sigma that yesterday.
Yeah, that's why I texted him through the Destiny page, actually. I was like, yeah, if you want to play, I think Angel's playing mine. I saw you guys. See, that's what's cool about the Destiny clan. I linked up with my PlayStation, that's how I sign in. So when I go on it, it tells me what everyone's playing. And I can just send you a message on the PlayStation Network through the Destiny crew page on my iPad app or computer. It's pretty
cool. That's cool.
Yeah, so once again, people, spread the word around. We got a couple weeks to try to raise $600, or it's probably going to be the end of the stream. So, see if we can get it going on. Hate to take 7 months worth of work and just throw it away, but...
Yeah.
But you've been streaming for that long?
Yeah, about that.
Wow.
But I'm just now starting to do the weekends, which are really helping, because like this Saturday I got like 50 new followers, and our highest view count for the day was like 70. So
I found the hole I fell in.
Easy, you're always falling in holes.
That's what she said.
Yeah, but the hole that I fell in was literally
right next
to my
house. Did you see the hole you fell in?
Yeah, and I saw the giant.
Do you want some sugar cane?
Huh?
Too bad you should be able to eat sugar cane.
Sure.
Oh no! Shit! Fuck.
What?
What?
I meant to make pots, and I just made like 20 buckets.
Oh.
No, it's fine because I'm gonna use them for the lava. Yeah, I was like 30 iron. It's no biggie. I had like 50 wool. Those buckets can be used for lava, for kilming. So it's no biggie.
Yes, take some sugarcane. You make your own. You can have your own sugarcane.
Who's that I hear you listening to the stream?
Wolf, don't kill the sheep. Asshole wolf.
I don't know, it depends if you hear the stream, if it's like lagged, or if you just hear like the echo of the PS3 mics. This may just fart.
I think that was a pig.
At night? That could have been an Enderman.
What? What, Sigma? What? Hey, Sigma, want to see the skin I'm gonna wear for the strip club?
Alright, I gotta run.
Oh, it's not, but I need to go to it. It's not my favorite skin anymore.
Help!
Yeah, you don't need to yell at this game. You're not going to get any help.
All right.
Not unless you know somebody's near you.
I know.
Well, you say that on like every game. You're like, help! And I'm like, I don't think anyone's going to be able to help you.
Angels,
some games, though, like Destiny, we're near each other. I can't.
I know what game that skin's from.
I know. I just say that for comedic value.
Isn't it, Sigma?
That's what she said.
But don't worry, I got dirt.
I want to play Second Son.
Yeah, I do too.
It was okay. The downside with that game with me was it was beatable in like one night.
I beat Mass Effect 3 in three days, but that was only because I played it straight.
God, it only took me like 7 hours to beat it.
Yeah, I beat Mass Effect 3 in.
It only
three
took
days
me 40 minutes to beat Battlefield 3.
No sleep.
I was really shocked at how small that one was.
Mass Effect.
I know. It took me less than a night to beat Mass Effect 1, 2, and 3. Not all three in one night, just each game individually. But the nice thing about that is that you have multiple choices for some of your answers, so there's more than one playthrough on those.
Wait, it only took you three.
You were cutting out there, what?
Yeah, like different companies play each game, like, I'd say, like, between 5 to 10 times.
See somebody up ahead.
Different classes and choices also.
Yeah. Well, that's the thing too. You know, that's what I'm saying. It's an RPG to the point where you can go through with a different class, make different choices. You know, so there's multiple playthroughs. Just saying you beat out in that game doesn't mean that you've done with it. You know, some games do not have a replay value on their story mode, but most games nowadays do have like a choice mode where you choose, you know.
Oh, Creeper.
A game like Unreal Tournament 3 actually much replay in the story mode.
Which one?
Unreal Tournament 3.
Unreal Tournament 3. I wouldn't think that was really a story mode game. That's so interesting that you bring that game up though, because I've mentioned that here on the show and no one seems to ever know what it is. Quake.
Yeah,
do you guys remember what came before Unreal?
Hey, what? Oh shit!
No, I don't know that.
Quake. You know what came before Quake? Doom. Doom led to Quake.
What?
Quake led to Unreal.
Unreal
the Unreal Tournament engine has been used for every game from the original Call of Duties to, you know, quite a few
Gears
games.
Of War.
So many. I mean, I've seen it on games that aren't even first player shooters. It was and now that engine has evolved into the Frostbite engine. And other, you know, branched engines.
Yeah, Hi, Kayla. The Frostbite engine is actually, we can pretty much put cocoa beans around the city for light.
Yeah, I might put some in the bathhouse. But right now, my big thing we need is another red house.
Like, put some. What material do you need for it?
I don't need anything right now. Glowstone. That's what I need.
I
have all the rest of the materials I need. Sandstone, I'm slowly crafting too. Probably need about 50 more bricks.
Outside of the city, I saw two creepers coming after me.
50 more. Wait, brick. What? 50 more. What bricks?
Two skeletons. Hey, look.
Hey, Sigma, if you need furnaces, I have 5 furnaces in my. No, you don't have to kill the spider.
The Black House
the
people. The we don't need to go
the
into
Black
people's
House.
House. The Black House. We don't need any more people going into anyone's property. I built everything public. The best enchantment table is public. The best blacksmith is public. Blacksmith table, blacksmith workshop, infinite lava, but there's 4 kilns with stacks of coal already in them.
And you have a garbage disposal right next to the furnaces.
Yeah, he has a fire pit and water in case you catch it on fire. Also,
fire pit, water pit in case you catch a fire from the fire pit.
If you can get out of the fire pit. It's literally only like half a slab deep. It's not even that deep. Because I made it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'll have to stop off at the nether, under chest room. No one gets it. I keep my materials in the ender chest, like the ingots and stuff.
Yeah. Just remember, if you guys need anything, go mine.
Minecraft.
Hey, what's this trap door to?
What trap door?
Oh, there's a trap door between two buildings underneath there. It just leads. That's to keep things from walking out like mobs. You can just open it and go down, and it'll take you into a big cavern of adventure and danger under the city. Oh, hi, creeper, right outside the fucking bathhouse. Oh, that creeper just blew that wolf up. And a huge hole right outside my bathhouse.
Hold on, what's this? Oh, spider.
You don't have to kill the spiders.
Yeah, during the day, spiders won't attack you, but if they're under in a cave, they will. It's about light and dark more than night and day.
Yeah.
I've had them during the day become aggro at me because they're underneath enough tree. Weird.
Do you have any shears I can use?
I guess mine. Just kill the sheep. Just kill it.
But there's a sheep. Well, not the sheep in this fence, though.
Well, you shouldn't be killing sheep inside someone's